If you're driving along 32nd Avenue South near the new Ed Clapp Elementary School, you may notice this. A big traffic sign reminding drivers to slow down. The sign says school zone ahead and is facing the eastbound lane. Earlier this week, we told you about how many drivers are speeding through this area, which concerned a lot of people. Fargo police say the sign will remain in the area for a while because the department feels there's some confusion about the traffic signs.